causing me to see you dropping an ecstasy into his web. Addicts fly, little tears will he cry as the addict dies. On the corner he will be selling for whom the bells toll. Poison, for you on the dole. Now many feed on his weed, on his speed. Cocaine, crack, heroin, LSD, and ease the pressure. No more strife, no more strife when there's no more life. Crack, his drug is on the block. The devil is the pusher who must be stopped. You're hooked high and dry, that's what it is. Getting money of your soul, that's what it is. Now he's paid by high authorities to give the poor impurities. All politicians are aware and many have a share.
Yeah, it's like Wall Street out here. The club scene, a drug-free zone.
The drug-free zone means they have their own dealers selling in all the clubs. But if you ask them,
just say no to drugs, okay, man?
Here comes Daddy Rich in his white limousine. People come from miles around when he's on the scene. He'll get you high, then you'll fall to the ground. Then you'll find what goes up must come
Daddy
down.
Daddy Rich stands by the school gates, selling to the children who made a fatal mistake. Carries a manual needle for a sure getaway. And who knows how many brothers that he's blown away. Playing the role with golden zoot suits, collecting payment with an army of boots. There's a compound found in the home of the guys and the gals in limbo roam. That draws skin to the bone. I'm not a bluffer, but your body of late, it looks rougher. Seduction and mind corruption. Daddy drops a limo at your destruction. High roller, no, he's a small fry. The real dealers are executive guys. They're the business type who never seem to be suspected. Why? I'ma tell ya, they're well protected.
Hey yo, Daddy Rich, ever since I've been following you, I noticed I've been losing a few things. Like, I've lost my house, my car, my wife, my kids, my brand new shoes, and my silky suit. Hey yo, Daddy, coming to think of it, I've lost everything that ever meant anything to me. All because you didn't lay the straight line on it. I've wasted 16 years of my life at the FBI, the Freebase Institution. Doc laid a straight line on it.
Some drugs are inhaled or injected in the arm while the user is engaged in a chemical harm. The drug is a poison that infects the mind, passing through the blood system, and you will find you're dependent, on this force that fits on this victim, and it continues its course to destroy you, throw down your brain. Day to day living becomes a strain. You need more crack, as the habit gets stronger. You need more crack to last a little longer. It filled your veins, it killed your brain. Why? You had a habit that you denied, but you overdosed cause you shot too high. And daddy didn't tell you that you could die, just lied, and you got fixed.
That son of a Daddy Rich.